Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Howler for an Hour. This time we're checking out the art program slash game, SuchArt Genius Art Simulator. This one caught my attention because it is sort of a 3D physical space where you get to do art. Not just like paintings, but also like you can like decorate furniture and a room and do all sorts of fun things. It has a story that says you're a genius artist living in the year 2130. Make the best of the space studio you own. Create art with a large variety of tools, sell your works, get famous, and upgrade your studio. Let your imagination run wild and create the art of your dreams. This kind of reminds me of like some of those sort of sandboxy games like that one cooking simulator where you could just wreck your kitchen or whatever. But in this case, it's all about art. It's all about artistic expression. This game seems to take it somewhat seriously, too, because it actually supports tablets as well. It straight up supports, like, graphics tablets. So I actually have a graphics tablet, because I also draw. And so I have that set up as well. We also have a streamer mode. I don't know what this exactly will imply, but you guys in the chat will be able to engage the game in some way. So pay attention for that. I don't know exactly what's going to do, but your viewers can make life harder and boo at you when they do not appreciate the true greatness of your art. So that sounds good. But any case, before we begin, if you like the video, do think about giving a like. If you haven't subscribed yet, think about doing that as well. But if you really want to help out and you want to actually interact with Twitch modes and stuff, come over to my Twitch. We're trying to reach partner over here, but we need more viewers to do it. So if you want to come by, whether it's to lurk or to talk, think about doing so, because it really does make a big difference, and there is indeed a lot of fun viewer interactions that can be had on these streams. You're missing out on that experience if you're just watching on YouTube, so think about coming by if you can. Also, we have a pretty cool Discord community if you want to check that out. I got a coffee link if you want to help directly monetize my content, and I got a merch store if you want to buy some cool items. All links are in the description, so check them out at your leisure. With that being said, I'm going to start up with mouse and keyboard. We might play around with the graphics tablet. It's actually very difficult for me to set my graphics tablet and have my mouse out at the same time due to my table and how it's positioned and all. But I'll pop over the tablet at one point just to see how it works. All right, what's your artist name? My inspired name. I'm going to be very inspired and call myself. Are we going to draw furry art? I don't know yet. We might. He, she, they. I guess I'll go with he for now. Let's see. Story mode. Earn credits. Fame through hard work. Complete missions for your clients. Unlock new tools and pieces of equipment as you progress. I might just fuck around. We'll see what I end up doing. As for the robots revolting down on Earth and the crabbooks of coveting the planet's salt water, surely that's not your business, or is it? What? Robot revolt? Speed to the pace which you gain fame by a bit, money by a lot. If you want to play for a couple hours for the purpose of a stream or a video, this might be for you. I think I'd like to play at the normal pace, even if this is a stream. I like the first impressions normal experience for my Howler for an Hour. So, creative mode. Just creative mode. Fully construct the studio and get all the tools you want. That's nice. We'll do story mode, since that's the intended experience. Is this a Dog of Draws reboot? The year is 2130, and you just received the results of your professional compatibility DNA test. Hooray! Your genome indicates that you have rare artistic talent. Okay. For decades, art has been largely dominated by robots and other artificial intelligence. It's the future, guys, am I right? But in these times of artistic perfection and homogeny, the world of art has become stale and in need of renewal. It's time for you to act! You've been assigned a studio on board the International Space City. So you can fully express your artistic self. As on Earth, the threat of a robot revolt is rising. An alien species, the Krabbocks, cover the Earth planet's saltwater. Only you can decide what to paint on your next canvas. And we have nothing to do with any of that. Fuck that stuff. We're just an artist. Alright, my new studio. Apartment A643, International Space City. I don't know what the rest of that reads. Okay. Streamer menu. Challenge my skills. Pick three random challenges will make your life harder. The chat will then vote one of them. Don't cheat. They're watching you. Challenge my style. Pick three random art styles for your next painting. Okay, boomy. Have you just completed a painting or challenge? It's time to get booed or applauded. Rate my painting. Okay, I see how this works. I will activate those once I actually have figured out the... One second. Immediately I noticed something. Pen movement sensitivity. Camera speed. That's what I want, don't I? This is very slow. One moment. That feels weird. This is future elevator music. This will be it. Secure password 123. Wow, thanks for the secure password, guys. Okay. So here's where we're gonna work, I guess. Journal. Like the setup of a notification, check your email on the main computer. Okay. Let me get an idea of my space first. My space, you could even say. Ha. Pick. Move. Huh. Is this like... F. Sharp. Scare. Classic. Okay. It's spray paint, but I don't know what color it is. I guess yellow. The Krabix, an almost encyclopedic guide. The Krabix, our closest galactic neighbors and the first known intelligent alien race, have been cause for a passionate debate since they discovered us 70 years ago. Okay. Should we worship them or hate them? Are they cute or disgusting? Do they really want to invade Earth? We will not entertain this debate. Halfway between arthropod and cephalopod, the Krabix are an amphibious species that love beaches and salty water. They have four long tentacles and a natural shell. They do? Oh yeah, they do have shells, tentacles. Although they prefer salt water, they are perfectly capable of living on land and can even withstand the vacuum of space with only rudimentary equipment. At a technological level close to ours, they started a large part of humanity by developing interstellar travel technologies before us. Thus, they discovered us before we discovered them. The first translation software was also made by the Krabix. Despite their primitive appearance, Krabix are of great intelligence and are very sociable by nature. They are organized into a vast interplanetary feudal system, commonly known as the Krabix Imperium. Oh god, is this Warhammer all over again? Virtual reality tools, find and display all the paintings you have done. Compressor, destroys and compresses small objects. Okay. Brazier, add a bit of worth to your studio. Stellaris, okay, fair enough. Wow. Retrieve the exact color of a surface you have painted. There's a lot of complexity here. What's this? Terminal, send your small paintings to your customers or to the market. Okay. Some easels. Well, yeah, I gotta get an easel. That's important. Except for I can't pick it up properly. Oh well. Resell machine, resell your old stuff, and everything can be sold back. Canvas is printer not constructed yet. Okay. Water! Wonderful. They look like mochi balls. Move the platform up and down with this. What platform? Oh, hey, hail. So I can just... What exactly is... Oh, I to reach this giant canvas, I suppose. Fair enough. Shows your large size paintings to your clients with this terminal. So I'm just gonna. How do I put this down? How do I drop this? Oh. Off. Above cloud. Oh my. What is that thing? BB. Berg. It's Berg. Berg. It's Berg. Right, we have a neon fast food site outside our window. It's gonna be hard to sleep. Authorized personnel only. So I guess I could change what things look like. I can like create a VR window for a certain amount of money. Okay. What do we got over here? Sculpture. Free room. Unlock a space you can freely design. Okay. Same here. Storage delivery space. Okay. All right. No curtains? I mean, yeah, it would be nice to have curtains, actually. Thy box? Welcome to your studio, ICO62 YouTube bot. Dear sir, I'm Michael 62, your assistant in contact with the United Earth. Following the results of your last DNA test and in light of your artistic potential, you've been registered with the Talent Developmental Program and United Earth Program. Also, welcome you to your new studio. This studio is provided by our program, so you can freely express your full artistic potential. There are boxes everywhere. Is this normal? Dear sir, some equipment cannot be installed before your arrival. Some of them, such as your work, will soon be assembled by our technicians. For some other equipment, I am afraid that you have to pay the installation cost. I am disappointed. Oh. Dear big brother, I heard you have hidden artistic genes. I didn't know. And a new studio in space. They trust you, lol. I hope they didn't make a mistake in their DNA test. Meanwhile, yesterday was my birthday and I didn't get anything from you. So I suggest you paint me a great piece of art to make up for it. I want a beautiful painting of a unicorn with plenty of colors. Bye-bye and don't take too long. So, painting of a unicorn. Okay. What am I... Oh, it's a brush. Where did this come from? Select an object in your inventory. Use 1, 2, 3. Okay. How do I, like, switch things in my inventory? Oh, I can rotate the brush. Oh, interesting. Long strokes, thin strokes. Okay, so that's our first commission. Alright. So we were told to paint a unicorn. Let's see here. You have shamefully forgot your sister's birthday. Paint a large painting, Senator. Okay, so... Let's see, what was the button for this? Streamer mode. How do I enable the streamer functions? I kind of forgot already. Alright, T. Let's see. Okay, so I gotta paint a unicorn. Let's turn on challenge my skills. Okay, what do you guys want? Challenge my skills or challenge my style? I'm gonna have to paint the unicorn, but I'll activate one of these as well, and I'll have to paint the unicorn with a condition. Skills? Okay. So you guys could pick. Let's see. Alright, well, yeah, there you go. Paint with only two colors, vote with one. Paint with fire, two. How do I paint with fire? Paint symmetric painting, three. Symmetric? Well, okay, I could get that, but like. Huh. Okay. I'm a little confused by paint with fire, but I think I could make that work. I need to first figure out how I even get colors, though. I have some default colors over here, I guess. I guess this is like a default setup for me. Looks like paint with fire is winning. Okay. Okay, so I think... I think this is like a default easel it's given me. Only paint using fire tools. What the hell is a fire tool? Oops. I threw the brush and it made a mess. Alright, I was just trying to press this. Oh, it turns those off. Okay. I prefer the ambience. Wait. I don't know what fire tools are, but I do know. I don't feel so good. Oh, okay. Sort of where that was on the fan. I kind of noticed that. How do I drop shit? Let me look at the controls. Okay, binds. Do. Like a throw of E, yes. Is that how I do it? Just throw shit? I guess I just throw shit. I guess I'll just put it here. There we go. Same with this. So fire tools. Fair, actually, I do think they take it kind of seriously, because you can use your fucking... You can use an actual tablet. Which I suppose I might try, but I'm going to have to move my mouse setup a bit. Or maybe I'll just draw a mouse because I feel lazy. I don't know yet. So I don't know if I can do fire tools. Low torch of flavor. I mean, I'm going to look around. I don't see that here. Maybe it's probably one of these unlock things. Either that or I'm just missing it. Maybe it's around here somewhere. I just don't see it. I mean, there's an incinerator. That involves fire. But I don't think it's quite what we're looking for. Actually, wait. Oh, here's my animal cages. Good. What are these? What? I don't know. Oh, hold on. Can I, like, clean shit up with this? Nope. Maybe I put it in water. It's wet now. Good. I don't really know what the point of this exactly is, but I'll spit there. Okay. Should we do our new challenge so that I don't know where the fire tools are? There is an alternative. If you guys would accept an alternative, that would basically be in the spirit of the challenge. Because I think I have an idea. Let's see how this works, though. I need to... can I, like, set this down somewhere? Sure, why not? Right, let's see here. I'm gonna need... some of this. Damn it. This is spray paint. I actually wanted... I actually wanted this. There we go. There we go, I figured it out. Alright, we're gonna need... forbid that. Actually, you know what, maybe a little bit more. Okay, 3 squirts. Okay. And then we're gonna need, let's go green. And then we're also going to need... I mean, I guess white. Try not to mix the colors. I don't know how easy that is to do. And a bit of yellow for the hell of it. Actually, that's more gold, but... Oh, yellow's here. I'm apparently very stupid, don't mind me. There, I'll just balance it on that little section. That'll work. Okay. Relax, it's fine. Okay. And then we switch to... How do I switch items around? I guess I just... There we go. There, now it's clean. Displayed above your inventory, press F to trigger it. Oh yeah, the road like rotating. I figured that out. Okay. So, I think I'm ready. So, sphere of the challenge, right? Let's see here then. I guess we're gonna start with. Oh shoot! I should have gotten some black. Actually, thinking about it. Okay, that is how you do that. Okay. Actually, yeah. Just leave that there for a second. Can I fit black on this? I don't know. We'll try. Just like... Oh no, it's sliding. I sure love anti-gravity paint. The future is amazing. Alright. Okay. I think I'm ready to begin. You guys want... Now, I could use a tablet. Like I said, there's actually an option for it. Yeah, just like that. Let me just test it. Like, wow, that's actually... Okay, hold on a second. I might actually mess with this. Precarious placement of paint. That's a good alliteration right there. also... Just to say, Soren, when you have the file, just DM it to me. I'll check it later. Just a FYI, that I know I didn't say that, so. Let's see. Okay, I will try the canvas. I will try the actual, don't mind me as I mess with my desk a minute. To actually use my tablet requires a physical switching of a setup. Basically, whenever I draw, I basically have to move my mouse out of the way. It needs to go where my mouse is. So, there we go. Excellent. Okay, let's try this out. Okay. So, let's see. How do I... I think I just press down to grab paint, I believe. Oh, you know what, actually? Just real fast. Can I... Okay. Not what I meant to do, but alright. I feel like I put an adult on the wall. Good to know. It's very weird to control a game with a tablet, I gotta say. Okay, good enough, I guess? Actually, now that I think about it, what I really want... Decide to... There, okay. Not that. Yeah, tablet is an odd thing to control with. Okay, let's see. I'm just gonna... Nope, just there. Okay, good. We're actually gonna start by just spray painting some. So let's go up. No. I don't know about using the tablet, guys. Okay, just switch to that. There we go. I mean, I'm sure it's fine when I start actually do this. Oh, absolutely. I just need to switch it up this slot so I can't accidentally use items. God, now I'm clicking out of the window. All right, good enough. Let's see. Oh, tablet, please. When I'm drawing, it's fine. Trying to play a game with a tablet, though, is fucking my brain over. Okay. And we'll take that. Okay, good. What I like is that if I back away, you can actually see the spray paint gets fainter if I back away, which is perfect, actually. Okay, that'll do. Right, and then maybe a little... Okay. I think I'm ready to begin. Oh, there's a straight-up paint roller here. That would have been useful a moment ago. No, I prefer spray paint. This is a better way of doing it. All right, where did I put my paintbrush? where did that go? Oh, I never threw it away. It's right here still. Oh, I actually have my paint roller ready to go. Cool. All right, so, now we're gonna do a unicorn. Only fire tools. I can't literally use fire tools, but what I can do. Is okay. All right, let's see if I can do this with a tablet. Okay, it's just basically like a binary tool. Got it. Okay. Oh, that is so weird though, because I don't know where I'm going to start drawing. Oh, I guess right where it says, I suppose. That's actually pretty simple. Of course, it's hard to like. There. It's hard to like reposition. This is not my proudest drawing moment, I would have to say. But it's okay. We're here to have fun, not necessarily just do an amazing job. By the way, I've never really drawn a horse before. Like, being able to have mouse movement with a tablet is kind of confusing. It's okay if it sucks. It's okay if it sucks. It's gonna be funny. What is my sister going to think of this drawing? Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Okay. I like how I predictably just kind of started with the butt. Oh, I need to get higher up. Up, please. I'm using the paintbrush. Oh god, stop. That's up enough. When you're too lazy, you just use the paintbrush to move the platform. Okay, there we go. Maybe a little down. We're not here to make a work of art. We're here to make a work. There's a difference. Perfect. Excellent. The problem is I keep clicking outside of my game window, so the tablet doesn't lock to the window actually too well, unfortunately. Oh, this is an abomination, but that's fine. Oh, I almost forgot the important detail. No, actually, that's gonna be the other color, right? Okay, I think I've got that figured out. I must know. Also, after this painting, I'm absolutely drooling with the fucking mouse again. How does this work? Like, actually, you know what? I'm gonna use spray paint. It makes more sense. Let's see. No, I didn't. Not what I meant to do. Just want to dip it. Dip. Dip. Thank you. Okay. Let's do this next. I might still need white, but I don't know. Hooves. Delightfully detailed hooves. Very important. Okay, good. Let's see, do I need... No, I don't think so. Okay, let's see. Next we'll go with... Oops, I didn't even drop the whole brush. No, let it go. Stop. Okay. I actually think the problem is because... Hold on a second, actually. Configure pin. So, object interaction. Freeze pin movement. So I think the problem is that the pin only accepts one of the inputs, and I think I put the input on the wrong thing. So, hold on a second. Actually, what does F do? I want to put it to F. And then freeze pin movement. Okay. This might be slightly more sane now. Oh god, I fell off the platform. Hey, turns out it is. Okay, this feels a little bit better. It still doesn't lock to the screen. That's my one major complaint. It doesn't lock to the screen, like the, tablet. I can leave the window by scrolling too far to the right. I can go to the other monitor and accidentally click things over there, which is not ideal. That's still kind of funky, actually. Okay. All right, and then. And then... Try to be a little more detailed with this. Please look up, for God's sake. I think I'd actually draw more accurately on mouse and keyboard at this point. Oh, I can't look up, goddammit. Holy shit. I'm doing that stupid segmented horn thing that a really girly unicorns tend to have. Because it looks good for this sort of picture, I guess. Top of the tablet's hard to look up with, I suppose. Alright, fine. Thank you. Okay. Right, I changed the buttons a bit. I actually gotta walk away with the painting to regain free mouse look, and then... Good. That'll do. Alright, let's see here. Next we'll do... It actually is pretty precise, it's just so fucking wonky to, like... I'm sure there's a better setup for this, honestly. But it is very wonky to, like, control the, game and draw at the same time. Okay, we're partially done. Holy shit. You know what? I give up. Hold on. Tablet is a great idea, but, like, trying to play... Like, tablet is very specifically good for drawing. Like, that is its purpose. A tablet is meant to draw... You know, not like a tablet, like, device, like a, you know, mobile device. It's a giant tablet. But, I mean, like, a drawing tablet's designed for drawing. It's hard to control the game. The drawing part is fine, but then whenever I have to, like, move the camera, it gets funky again. Unicorns are not exactly the hardest thing to draw, I'd say. If it told me to draw, like, a fucking sea urchin, I'd be like, Actually, no, that's actually kind of simple. Like a crab. A crab is more complex, in my opinion. Anyways, I'm gonna draw a mouse and keyboard, because I think I'll be more... Like, honestly, you can take a look and see the lines are really not that bad, though. Like, my lines are not terrible. It's just... I jumped in the water. It's just, you know... Delightful. Sir, okay, let's use pink for this too, actually. Oh, I just combined the two. Wash that off. Oh my god. So stupid. Okay. She's British. Let's go with... this. Just, like... There. That'll do. Thanks. Thank you, Merle. Those don't really show up that well. We'll just use yellow. Another thing I should do is probably paint in anything small. The larger areas, I have a different plan for it. That This is, we're not done, by the way. By no means are we done. But I gotta do things in a particular order. It's entirely possible to make good art with a mouse and keyboard, by the way. I've seen MS Paint artists that are just fucking amazing, actually. By the way, I'm not going to paint in the whole body. I plan to spray paint part of this. Actually, I'm probably going to spray paint that. It's too much cherry, too. Alright. Filling in is a bit rough. Yes, yes it is. Don't be surprised if I get a little sloppy with this. Try not to, though. Oh, thank you. It's like, good tell! Let's save the game! It's like, alright. Charm, you have a bigger brush and a paint roller. I mean, we could... Let's try it out. Yeah, let's try the brush 9000. This is very big. I run practically out of white paint. But whatever. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is a... Oh, okay. This is... Sure? Well, that feels really weird to draw with. Alright, let me get more white paint. Runs out fast. For texture, I guess. Rotate. Yeah. Oh, it's like a lot. Oh, it's thicker now. It was. Oh, so if you don't have a lot of paint in the thing in the brush, it just doesn't. Guys, the amount of paint in the brush matters. It'll actually give you fainter lines if you have less paint. I don't know if I like this, though. It feels too... Yeah. Paintbrush, the fake head would have been a better idea because I would have maintained the lines better, but oh well. I'll have to refill them in myself with black paint. Also, the way the brush turns is confusing. Charm, you have a bigger brush. You're clearly not an artist. You're like, ah, big brush, yes! Because that's good for fine-tuned movements, right? Pro tip, it isn't. Oh well. It still works, though. It's not like I'm trying to make the most wonderful painting of the... God damn it. Why is it still a different color? Whatever. That's as much as I feel comfortable doing this brush. Okay. Yeah, fuck this. He truly wasn't a very revolutionary artist, given how he kept getting bored with the current brush style he was using and kept switching to another one mid-painting. Oh yeah, I guess. Oops. What is wrong with this horse? I haven't even had the part that's supposed to make it bad. So I guess a little yellow leaked into the white paint before, or something. Now we're good though. Well, good is a relative term, but you know. Okay. Any mistakes could just be painted over more mistakes. It's fine. It's all good. Okay, it looks kind of okay from this distance. You know what? I was gonna fill back in the leg lines, but I don't think I actually care. It works either way. Please don't say fill in the butt. Oh. The butt's already filled in! Dude, I start with the butt. I know how to fill in a butt. I focus the butt first, obviously. Okay. So, let's see. What else do I have to do besides the part I obviously inevitably have to add? Oh, yeah. That was the wrong brush. That I meant the smaller one. Now he's a Hitler unicorn. I didn't mean to do that. I thought I was on the smaller brush. Well, I mean, I guess that gives me a reason to set him on fire. Sure, whatever. Hey, just sit there. I like how everybody's saying it now, and they're all just getting automated, the fill in the butt line. Okay, so the last part, the next part, or rather, is... I thought I had a yellow spray paint here. Oh, right, I was going to do spray paint, right. I forgot to actually grab the spray paint. Spray paint. For that. Okay, there we go. Oh, I did have yellow. Whoops. No. Yeah, somebody can un-auto-modded that if they want. Harmless enough statement. Can be considered acceptable. If somebody would like to automod that. Thank you. Excellent. Maybe add a little bit of orange down here. Fire tends to burn up, but I'd like to completely immolate him in flames if I can, too. There we go. Also, Sword, I saw the link. Thank you very much for that. I'll grab that later. Beautiful. I will, however, fix the mustache thing, that because that in my personal, like, I'm kind of amused by the mistake, but also I consider it poor taste. So one moment. Wow, it's like, look at the fresh paint. It's like wet. It's like wetter. It dries after a while. The paint actually dries. That explains the color changes. That's kind of crazy, actually. There actually is a fair amount of attention to detail in this. Okay, I think this is a good unicorn. Just gonna touch up a few things. Well, mainly this. I just wanna touch up the horn a bit. Make sure you can see the fact that it's a unicorn even through the flames. Okay, there we go. What do you guys think? Did that complete the challenge? All right. Let's do this then. Boo or applaud chart place games of performance. 0 for clap, or I don't know actually how it works. Clap or boo, clap or boo. Type whatever you want. Wow, nothing but claps. I appreciate that. It's my best work yet. Hooray! Throw the paintbrush in celebration. Can I save this? I presume I could save this somehow. Ah, I see. I don't need to know this, so... You can go on the sticky table. Alright, there we go. How do I save this? There's gotta be a way to save this. This is obviously a masterpiece, so I need to know how you, like, properly save. Maybe when I, screenshot? I mean, yeah, I guess so. Here you'll find the photos you take in game. Okay. How do I do that? Let's see. Well, I don't know because it doesn't tell me. I mean, maybe just hit print screen, I suppose. No? Maybe there's a camera laying around. There could be. See, when I send the painting, I'm worried it'll disappear and I won't have it. It'll make me sad because I wanted to save it. Earth Among Things. That's like undo re- Oh, you can undo! So if I make a big mistake, I can hit undo here. That's interesting. I should have noticed that earlier. Alright, well, let's send the painting. This is my horse. My horse is amazing. If I've been outside, I print screened it. Sold paintings aren't lost. All the paintings you sell are virtualized and will appear in a virtual gallery later on once it's constructed. Oh, okay, so later when I can make a gallery, anything I've created gets saved automatically. Okay, so it does get saved. Even if I can't look at it immediately. I want a beautiful painting of a unicorn with plenty of colors. Fire adds plenty of colors, doesn't it? Right. There it goes. Down the bowling pin catcher. Okay. I will go with the 1-1 again. I got an email titled "Wah!" Alright, let's see what she thought of that. Oh yeah, we can also probably look at our complete commissions here. Oh, not the actual art, just... Okay. What do we got here? Wow, I just received my unicorn! Well, I have the digital version. The real pay will take a little longer to arrive. Your unicorn is a little weird, but let's say it's approved. I will name it Ragnarok, because it looks like it'll bring about the apocalypse. I think it's had the apocalypse as part of what it's suffering, but... I guess if the unicorn runs around and burns everything else that it touches, it would cause the apocalypse. I really don't care. Wow, that's a nice name. Unicorn's a little weird. I wonder if... Which... Do you think, like... The game's kind of trying to consider what I drew and, like... Do you think she would say, like, that unicorn looks really cool if it was, like, really well drawn or something? I don't know. What a great name, I know, I thought of it myself. So I'm having an online call with some friends of mine, I'm showing them your painting. Good luck with your aura stuff and everything, bye-bye. Okay, and what's here? Dear sir, your creator's license has been successfully activated. You can now, if you wish, sell your works directly on the art market. Once the work is put on the market, no further actions required. You'll be notified when your work has been sold. In addition, a team of technicians ready to assemble new equipment for you. If you're free, they can come now. Sure. Let's see what that's about. The art market. Okay. Two new pieces of equipment have been installed. A printer for small canvases and a turbo send to the customers or the market. Printers paid a small canvas. What you pay is finished and the market. How? Alright, what's new? Oh. Okay, so this is where you... This is the market, I guess. And this is the... Oh, small canvas. I see. It's in the cream room. Unicorn. The cream room? What? Okay, I'll do a quickie. Since it's just supposed to be a small one, I'll do one more. This one I'll spend less time on, though. FYI. So, I've already made this place a fair bit of a mess. Good. Let's see. How do I... Oh, I see. I take this. Yeah, I don't want to paint there. I want to paint somewhere else. Give me this. Oh, and the easel with it. Sure, why not? I want to paint while looking at space. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Phrasing buffer. What did I say? You're the one who said what's in the cream room. What are you talking to me about phrasing for? All right, let's do one more thing. Challenge my skills. Random art style. You know what? Fuck it. Meme it. Favist at a 3DS. Oh my god, all those sound difficult. Let's see what you guys pick. Okay, I see where this is going. Hold on. All right. If you guys insist, I know exactly what I'm doing. All right, let's see. Just thinking about which ones I need. Oh, I pay. It's costing me money. I didn't even realize it was costing me money. What if you could soft lock yourself then? That'll do. I think that'll do. Thinking about this. Fuck it. I'll make it work. Oh, white. Well, not yet. What is this sad music playing? I actually kind of like it. Right. Water. Well, like, if you can't buy literally no more paint, how do you do anything? Is what I mean. Can I do this? You know, fuck it. It's a meme. It doesn't have to look good. Wait, this is a big brush, isn't it? Am I holding the big brush? Yes. Fuck that big brush. I don't want it. It's gonna screw me over. Where's the small brush? There it is. I forgot where I threw it. Maybe I should just throw things. I don't know. Wish me luck, I'm going to try to do this. Alright. I would like to... Well, that was a very shaky line. Good work, Charm. That's the problem, mouse drawing. Okay. I'm gonna make something cursed, but it should work fine, I think. Maybe. Hopefully. Maybe. With luck. Could it be cursed shacks? No. It gotta be meme. I'm not a meme yet, so. First, fatness. Okay. Okay. That might work. Let's see. Let's. Not quite. Oh yeah, there's an undo button. Where is it? Oh, but it's only for the big canvas. Does it work over here though? Oh, that rotates it, and it's not an undo button at all. I was incorrect. So wait, hold on. Can you remove a line? Is that a thing you can do? Maybe the sponge? Let's try it. Is there a slightly more, I mean, I guess. Is there like a small sponge I could use? It seems to work though. Sort of. Yeah. Overall does. Okay, I don't know if I can actually get this quite right, but I guess the objective is more. Do I even want to draw a full line in this situation? Let me just experiment. Oh no, that'll work fine. Just connect that. Just yeah, fuck it. It's a meme. It doesn't matter. I'm always overly picky with my art, no matter what I'm doing. Okay, so then, like, could be worse, actually. Take it. I need to sponge that. But wait, hold on. Can I perhaps? Can I rotate this? No, I cannot rotate this. So I just have to plap it. Just have to plap it on the canvas. Maybe I shouldn't use that word. But it's basically this. That's basically the sound of a sponge hitting something. Come on. I'm actually kind of okay with this. I just want to erase a little bit of that line, but how do I do that without, you know, that, you know, that's the problem. Like, it's gonna cover the whole thing. Wait. Damn it. I was kind of hoping I could. Oh, that's interesting. I can kind of make it worse. Neat. I guess I could just use a little white. Actually, wait. It doesn't matter. It doesn't actually matter. Okay, hold on. I didn't think about this. No. Painting with white isn't even necessary. I have a better thought. So I do need white. So. Ignore it. I'll work on it later. I want to just. Sure. Okay. Actually, you know what? Here's the problem of using white. I just want to demonstrate. I can, but it is... Oh, wait, no. Actually, it does do a good job erasing. I thought it would match the canvas color really badly. But, you know, you're right. Like, I thought it would clash with the canvas color, rather. Turns out, not actually the case. Okay, fair enough. We'll sell that to make up the material costs. I don't even know how much I'm spending, I'll be honest with you. Okay, now for the moment of... Actually. Oops. How much am I even spending on these? $2. Okay, $2 for paint. That's not too bad. Or 2 credits, because it's a feature. Alright. Oh, right! Mixing. I almost forgot. Mixy, mix. If you don't know what the fuck I'm saying, don't worry about it. You'll understand. I believe I just use this for the everything, and then I fill it in a different way. Hold on. Because, here's the thing, Shiba Inus don't have just, like, one flat color, they kind of have a gradient, usually. And I just realized, I'll do 2 colors, and it should work out fine. Because all I have to do is... By the way, this isn't even that inspired, because I've actually seen somebody take the dog and make him fat. There's some furry art of dog fat, and it's cute. Dog meme is, one of the few memes I actually am like, yeah, I like this meme. Because Puppo. In fact, there's also Vorart. You know how the full dog picture is the dog with his crossed legs and all? There's one of that, but he has just this freaking... huge belly, and it's great. Gonna take quite a bit of this paint to fill the chonker up. Yeah, actually, crouching was smart, getting closer to the painting. Makes precision a little easier. So yeah, I like this program, slash game. It is a game, because I am trying to earn money and doing quests and stuff, so... This is a proper game. Oh, I forgot something very important. I'll deal with it in a second. Something Doug doesn't have, but I consider it important. I don't even mind if some of the paint obscures a bit of the lines here, because like I just see that and I'm just like, no, it's fine. It's like the fat's kind of flopping over the line itself, and it just looks squishier. It's fine. Like right here, this gives more fatness to the situation. Cool, but time stupid, like actually making art. Yeah, we've been playing this for over an hour and I made two paintings. But yeah, it's gonna take time to, I mean, you could probably just really no effort these and probably still make money. I do wonder if the game considers, like, there's gotta be some sort of system in place where it's like, oh, you didn't spend very long on this, you didn't do much with this, this is basically almost a blank canvas, you don't get as much money, right? I guess we'll see how the market treats this, though. Once I get finished with it. I think it's a little tricky is when I start running out of paint, the line gets thinner. Meaning that how close I have to draw next to other lines changes as I use the paint. Which is, yeah, that's probably properly logical, I suppose, but it's kind of annoying because I kind of get used to, like, being a certain distance for the lines, but then that distance has to change. Yeah, I encourage more Doge fat art and vor art. It's the only meme. It's the only time I would encourage meme vor and fat stuff. This is what the Doge meme is missing, though. A little tongue. Very important. Like, I constantly forget them. Is there any more paint in this, or is this completely out? So I remember when I was first using them, I didn't actually drain them completely. All right. Okay. Maybe don't dip your paint in the brush. If I don't dip it, it won't last long. Alright, let's see if this works. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Is that the amount I want? Or is that gonna work, what I was going to do? Actually, you know what? I'm going to stop here. I was going to... Well... Temptation. It does work. Again, two-tone. just gonna. Gonna do this. Effect. I was right, you can mix the paints, so that was good to see. I was right. That does add a bit to this. So you have a lot of paint colors. Because you can always mix. I'm actually kind of happy with this one, I'll be honest. I will actually fill this up for like this. It looks a little better that way. Yeah. It actually looks really cute. A candy wrapper sticking to the face? I think it needs something else. Also. I'm actually pretty happy with this. It actually came out pretty well. Glad I could contribute to the fat doge art that occasionally exists because people are silly. Like, getting past the meme, it's just a fat Shiba Inu, and who hates that? Who hates the concept of a fat Shiba Inu? Nobody. Nobody should, anyways. Like, this is legitimately, I could throw this on FA as a joke drawing. If I wanted to. Music could become happy, because it's like, you know what? Life's going to be okay, because we have fat dogs. Something stuck to his face. I do feel like adding some sort of food element. What would be good? Crumbs. Okay. Oh, even better idea. That too, but... strengthen the smile just a bit more. I have a reason. Actually, by doing that, I can also... okay. Ooh, I'm gonna have to get fancy here. I believe I need orange. And maybe? Let's see if this works. I'm not actually sure. Color theory is sometimes not my strong suit. Let's see if this works out. I already had orange, technically. Oh well. And then, like, one of that? What does that look like? Ah, perfect. It's like, will that make a cookie color? It will make a cookie color. And then one more I probably can add. Taxi cookie. In his mouth a bit more. He's a fatty. He's got a big snout. There we go. That's good. See, it would look weird about the little chocolate chips, but now that it has chocolate chips, it's pretty obviously that's a cookie. And then I will give you crumbs as well. Or, I suppose I'll try. It works. There we go. That I'm pretty happy with that. I think I'm done. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, no, there's no more black! Hold on a second. I wasted the last of the black. Sad music started up. He wasted the last of the black. It was that day that everything started to go wrong in his life. Alright. Is that the right color, actually? Yes. Sorry, I'm just like, you know, the other cheek needs a few, though, too. Fat cheeks are just crumb retainers, so... Good. I do like a fat fur of like a few crumbs or such. I'm not really fond of fat furs that are a complete mess, like really sloppy. But like this is cute. I want to paint black. What do you want to paint black? I kind of want to keep playing to lock the art gallery so I can properly save this or something. Because the art gallery apparently it will save your art. From what I understand. I wish you could just, like, Hold on a second. I'm gonna find something out. Okay, I was like, just for a moment, I was like, I wonder if I can look up where things get saved. And I think I figured it out. So, hold on a second. I will sell this painting, though. Let's see what we get for it. Also, I guess, did I meme it? I think I succeeded, right? Here. Rate the painting. Zero to 10. Paint it black is a song for the Rolling Stones. I was like, why is everyone going to paint it black? I was very confused. Only a 5 from Carr. This is some quality fat dog MS Paint art, though. Mouse art. I'll take it. That's probably about right. For this? Yeah, why not? Let's see what we get. Pay will put up for the sale until it finds a place in the heart of an art lover. The artery blocked heart of an art lover. Selling price. Oh. Let's see. So 100 credits, 9 to 44 hours. All right. Well, that's what I was defaulted as, so. If you say so. What did you rate it, Priscillian? I didn't actually see your rating specifically. Actually, hold on. Did you rate it? A 10. Aw. Thank you, Priscillian. Oh, so you guys are fair, like, I guess, fair but slightly brutal art critics. Given the medium of the tools I was working with, I think that was pretty good. But 7.9 is fine. There's nothing wrong with that overall. Some of you were just like, really love this card. Some of you don't like fat dogs. That is a problem you will have to work out in your own life, right? I'm sorry to hear you have that issue. Now let's see here. I'm going to look up the saves. I imagine I know where they are. And apparently there is a folder where saved art is. So if I can find it, then we're good. Give me just a moment. I'm very curious. Ah, here it is. I found it. Well, I found saves. Maps. Okay. Oh yeah, I found it! It is, for some reason, rotated, but I did find it. Hey, good. I'll put it on the server later. That and the terrible unicorn. This was fun. I had fun with this. What's the box say? Pain is on the way. The art critics and a reference JCT at a selling price of 100C. We don't know if I'm gonna purchase. This may sell. Will be in 94. So do I have to like literally wait that long? Okay. I am pleased to inform you our brilliant team of technicians ready to assemble another installation. This time, new room for your studio. Reception storage parcels. Ready. It's still Waluigi. Well, yeah, fair. That's a fair point. Wait, who gave me the lowest rating? Let's see. Yeah, Carr gave me the lowest rating. Why did Carr give me the lowest rating? Also, Beerus, what if there was a tail stick on the mouse? Also a good choice. Carr, you've betrayed me. I thought we were friends. Did you see my ranger? I think so. You gave it a 20. That didn't count. That didn't count, my friend. Story dream, then. Okay. Parcels. If you order stuff, you'll receive that stuff here. Nice. Much WoW out of 10. Actually, where'd Carr go? He just, like, ran that really low and then left, I guess. Alright. Oh, then now I get a camera! That would've been nice to have sooner. Look at the mess I made. There we go. If you're for you, the next revisit was to be playing with virtual reality equipment. Once assembled, this equipment will identify a virtualized version of all the works you've created. What does that mean? Okay. I hope you like it. I thought I'd give this to you. The camera? A gift! I will say in caps lock for no reason. Everybody betrayed me, I fed up with the world. Okay.
Everybody betray me. I'm fed up with this world.
Whoops. Charm, I need to pay for you an animal in a purified style. Purified? Like a like purified water? Regarding the size, bigger is better. 175 cc is the right price for me. I am so impatient! Okay. I'm sorry to hear that. God, what's more animals? I'm done, though. I'm done for now. This was pretty fun, actually. I had a good time with this. It takes a while to play, though. Certainly, because it's art. You know. I guess it depends on how much effort you want to put into it. But I will say, this is actually pretty cool. I actually recommend this. I actually noticed on the Steam page when I was there earlier. Yeah, it has a 97% positive reviews, I think. Or at least it did it at the time of a particular trailer. It said 98% positive reviews. Holy shit. Recent reviews, 99% positive. This has gotten really good reviews. People love it. So check it out if you're interested. It's actually 25% off right now as well. So, not being a good time to pick it up. There's more than you saw. Like, you can paint tables and other stuff. There's more stuff that gets unlocked. I think you can get stencils. So, you know, using the spray cans with stencils. Real effective way of getting a pattern down. So, yeah. This is really cool. I'd recommend it if you are interested and have a bit of artistic flair to your personality. Go check it out. That was SuchArt. What's the last bit of the title? SuchArt Genius Artist Simulator. I wouldn't say I'm exactly a genius, but I definitely felt like I was simulating artistry.